Welcome back to HD Beauty Educational Video Series channel. Do you have moles anywhere on your body that you've disregarded your whole life? Most people have some form of mole or beauty mark on their bodies, but have probably never really paid much attention to them. Keep watching this video. In this video you learn about your moles a surprising meaning. The eyebrow mole. The mole in between your eyes could mean that you will advance in your current or future career. If you currently have a career, it could mean that you will soon have the opportunity for job advancement. This could mean a promotion, or perhaps a job offer in a new industry or career you have been applying to for some time. This could also mean that you are in line for a salary change or significant career change, or perhaps an advancement in your current field. The temple mole. In Chinese belief, the part of the face called the temple is known for predicting travel or migration. A mole on the temple points to a prediction for travel or even for moving to a far-off land. A person with a temple mole may be happy seeking out a job that lets them travel abroad regularly. If travel cannot happen, the person may work with lots of information. Good mole placement indicates that positive news or goods will come from travel. The mole between three features, a mole placed between three facial features, or the home sector, points to a jack of all trades. This is a person who is versatile and able to gain skill and fame in many fields. A person with this mole will need to be careful to keep family harmony. They may suffer from grief and unhappiness from argumentative tendencies with relatives and close friends. The cheekbone mole. This is a mole that points to a person with some influence in their chosen field. If well placed, the person will gain wealth from it. A poorly placed mole may point to poor character, which leads to poverty. A person with this mole may do well to save up in their youth to make their later years more comfortable. The upper lip mole. This is the mole of the lifelong flirt. Easy loving and a large family will lead to great happiness. The upper lip mole tells of a person who can expect to lead a nearly charmed life. They will have no lack of fine clothing and good food. Nor will they have a lack of friends. Their charm and genuine personality will keep all around them happy.
I hope these tips can help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which for you? Please share with us. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel if you want to see more videos.